by your land, the knolls inside my well. I draw the whole creation to fortunes to find still, and the fortune I would see the most, you all must understand, is to win the heart of Martha, the flower of sweet Savannah. Her cheeks, they are rosy red, her hair lovely brown, and o'er her milk white shoulders it carelessly hung down. She's one of the finest creatures of the whole Malaysian clan, and me heart is captivated by the flower. If I had